on safety than the man trapped in our ceiling. Sir?
Ladies and gentlemen, and patriots from around the world, on behalf of the cast and crew, Historic Tours of America welcomes you to the Boston Tea Party Ships and Museum.
Gunpowder, all dry goods. There's also these crates and chests, friends, the ones that aren't marked with the stamp and the white canvas. Carry exports leaving London. Items like tea sets and tools, furniture and clothing would all have to be shipped 3,000 miles to arrive here in the new world.